Shilpa Chaudhary to save unwanted babies is now having frightening consequences in her own state. NDTV's Uma Sudhir reports from Nalgonda in Andhra Pradesh, where families are throwing away their newborn girls, hoping they have a boy next time.
No mother's loving cuddle or the reassuring comfort of feeding at her breast. These newborn baby girls arrived at this government-run home in Nalgonda, abandoned by their biological parents.
Rakshita is not even 5 days old. Hardly a few hours after she was born, she was given away as unwanted. She is now forced to live the life of an orphan.
At this primary health center in Devarakonda, 7 female babies have been dumped in the last 6 weeks. 23 babies in less than 6 months.
Due to this scheme, the men are saying, don't you dare come back into the house with the child.
Devi's daughter-in-law abandoned the fifth baby girl she gave birth to 3 weeks ago in the cradle. Devi has no regret. She says at least we didn't kill her or sell her, and this is after all a government scheme. Now she wants her son and daughter-in-law to try again for a baby boy. In Nalgonda district, with camera person Nagaraju, Uma Sudhir, NDTV.